someone managed to keep that a surprise? Is it a good surprise?
Imagine, imagine. I don't want to go.
And then I really want you to answer this question. If there's anyone here, there will definitely be someone, or probably like, you know, a couple thousand. Did anybody come tonight who did not want to come? Yeah. It's normally a man. Yeah, it's normally a husband or boyfriend or dad. That's what I tend to find. Well, to be honest, I've taken... Oh, you look very angry about it. Your heart is crossed. I'm a bit of an angry... Don't worry about it. I'm winning because you came to my show, so... I'm winning. But thank you for coming and coming and bringing whoever you came with. Because I've taken people to shows that I did not want to go to. And it probably was the most boring hour of my life. But they had a great time, so it means a lot to them. So thank you for being a good sport. I know you're not the only one. There's a few others that are probably too embarrassed to say anything. But I'll win you over and I will make you uncross your arms by the end of the show. I promise you. Oh, he did it already!